The Supreme Court. Alexander Hamilton called it the least dangerous branch. Its justices were to uphold the Constitution, to be above politics. Now, that legacy is being tarnished by secret money from liberals. The President and the Senate were bankrolled by Arabella advisors. A record amount of dark money, over $1 billion, put them in office. So they'll put up an Arabella judge, a liberal activist, a Biden rubber stamp, a huge sum, a huge payback.